I was horrified. I stood in my kitchen and I started crying.
I was shocked.
Indiana's most prolific and now infamous abortion doctor did the unthinkable.
He kept my baby as like a trophy or something.
Just why?
I think this guy was warped in his head.
We all make mistakes and we have to deal with the consequences, okay?
A Wayne 15 special report.
He wanted people to understand what he had been through.
His hurt and pain from it.
Thursday at 6, only on Wayne 15.